Mr. Chancellor, sir, the author and the finisher of Abward, described by Yeye Are Modupe Babalola. We will have goodwill messages from our friends and vice chancellors who are visiting. Visiting vice chancellor, sir, you'll come out with your goodwill message, say your name, and drop your goodwill message to the vice chancellor. Thank you very much. Mr. Vice Chancellor, sir, our visiting VCs, please.
Toji Samuel, Vice Chancellor, Atiba University. On behalf of Council, Senate, staff and students of Atiba University, we rejoice with you for your ever-increasing achievement. Congratulations, sir.
My name is Professor Akinwumi Omotayo. I'm representing the Vice Chancellor, Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta. On behalf of the Council of the University, I congratulate your university on this special occasion. Congratulations.
My name is Dr. Anwasibo, Director Center for Entrepreneurship Studies of the Benue State University, Makurdi. I'm here to represent my Vice Chancellor, Professor Moses Musukembe. On behalf of the Council and the Senate of Benue State University, we congratulate you. Thank you.
My name is Omololu Adegbenro, Registrar, Elizabeth University, Lamo Kondo State, representing the Vice Chancellor of that institution. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, and of course, the member of our Board of Trustees is here seated, that's Mr. John Momo, the Council and Senate of that university, I congratulate Abe Babalola University on this auspicious occasion. Congratulations.
Professor F.A. Akitunde, Dean, School of Engineering and Engineering Technology, Federal University of Technology, Akure. On behalf of the Senate, the Council, staff and students of Federal University of Technology, Akure, we congratulate you on this occasion. Congratulations.
I'm Solomon Akinboye, Professor and Dean, School of Postgraduate Studies, University of Lagos, University of First Choice, and Nation's Pride. On behalf of the Vice Chancellor of that university, Professor Oluwatoyin Ogundepe, I want to warmly congratulate our excellent former Pro Chancellor, Areyafe Babalola, the Vice Chancellor, and all members of the university. I want to say congratulations for this auspicious occasion. Congratulations.
My name is Professor Yaya Zekari. I'm the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Federal University of South East Anambra State. I'm representing my Vice Chancellor, Professor Magaji Garba, and on behalf of Council, Senate, staff, and students of Federal University of South, we all say congratulations to you. Congratulations.
My name is Professor Sunday Olawale Okeni, the immediate past provost of the Nigerian Defense Academy. I bring you felicitation, warm one at that, from the Commandant of the Nigerian Defense Academy, Major General A. Oyebade, and the Academy Provost, Professor Azubuke Mwanko. I congratulate Abuad. Like Baba said in his speech, Abuad and NDA have two things in common. That is discipline and bringing out the best people to be awarded degrees. About 2 weeks ago, Dr. Adishina was awarded honoris causa by the Nigerian Defense Academy, meaning that we are doing the same thing. Baba too is one of our alumni at Akwa Ibom State University. Congratulations.
I am Dr. David Sojima Bosa, Ignatius Adri University of Education, Port Harcourt. I bring you hearty felicitation and good doing from the Vice Chancellor, Professor Ozome Kurentimele, the Council, the Principal Officers, the Senior Staff and Students of Ignatius Adri University of Education, and will express our associate ourselves with sentiments already raised. Thank you, congratulations.
My name is Engineer Dr. Vincent Balogu, the Dean of Student Affairs and Double Dean, Dean of Science. I brought you good news on behalf of my Vice Chancellor, Edo University, Iyamo, a world-class university. We bring you good news and felicitations, and we say congratulations to Abuad. Congratulations, sir.
My name is Dr. Femi Alabi, the Dean, College of Science and Natural Science and Applied Sciences, Christian University, Abeokuta, on behalf of my Vice Chancellor, Professor Babalola Chinedu, the Governing Council, and the students entirely. I bring good word messages to you in this festival. Congratulations.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Professor Adegoke Adegbite. I'm here on behalf of the Vice Chancellor, Ondo State University of Science and Technology, and the entire community of Fosu State, to firstly state with the Abuad community on this occasion of the 9th anniversary and the 6th convocation. Congratulations and all glories.
My name is Professor Olufemi Idowu, representing the Vice Chancellor of Lagos State University. On behalf of the Governing Council, the Senate, and the entire Lagos State University community, we congratulate you today on your Founders Day and your convocation ceremony. Thank you so much.